officer, but was fired 6 months later after the mayor learned about that case. And tonight, her efforts to be rehired were shut down by the city council. And the mayor of Somerville is now calling for the police chief and the city administrator to resign.
We need to make sure that officers are protected.
Our opinion is that qualified immunity should be abolished.
Renewed debate over a controversial doctrine. Coming up, Channel 2 investigates how it could change the way police protect and serve you.
Also coming up, ExactTrack Radar has a few showers on it.